Let's do the pinchitos. So with the pinchitos, we're gonna do three meats. So I'm just gonna open them. So tomate, give them another. Okay, we're gonna do it like this. Tashinange for a kara. Because if we don't use them all, they need to stay here. Okay. So we have one. So, and then we're gonna do spirals and then we'll do that. That's cute. And we're gonna make color. So what we want first is aka. Okay, when you do the skew, you can do the skew kono hen, but then it's very flat. Kirena mie nai de. So you have to do the skew this hen. Okay, and we just want to put it, because in that way, the skew is nai. Okay, then we're going to take this one. Okay, this is beef. So kono hen janai, kono hen desu. Hai. And then you're gonna take teri niku. And if you do a kebab, it becomes very yabarakai. So okay, kore wa janai, kore desu. And then you have again
Sanjoku Kirin.
Sanjoku Kirin. Sanjoku Kirin. See, because if you put it suto, pa. So, hajimete, sumetai toto,
ato de.
Seki, because kore wa pa naru yo. Okay, ohashi no hito. So, meanwhile this one is cooking, we're gonna cook the pilpil.
We want to put perhaps a leaf.
And you can drop the 10 seconds.
なんかこういうところお母さんの料理って感じですよね。
こういうところ。It's really practical. I just really like simple solutions.